Tornadoes, lightning, floods, and hurricanes kill hundreds and injure thousands in the United States each year, and recent studies have estimated that weather and climate have an average $500 billion annual impact on the nation's economy. The protection of life and property from severe storms is of critical interest to the nation, but there are large gaps in our understanding of these violent phenomena. Radar is our number one tool for observing storms, providing the ability to warn the public and learn more about each unique system. Unfortunately, storms change on the order of seconds, and in order to advance our knowledge further, high resolution and rapid scanning radar are paramount to our success. The Advanced Radar Research Center at the University of Oklahoma is engineering the next generation of weather radars that will provide untold discoveries in the science of weather forecasting and research. These radars combine the most state-of-the-art engineering concepts to scan faster, farther, and more accurately. Phased arrays, solid-state electronics, mobile platforms, and polarimetric capabilities are already enhancing our ability to probe inside severe storms and tornadoes. At the brand new Radar Innovations Laboratory, over 100 students, faculty, and staff are teaming up to design, build, test, and operate some of the most advanced storm-scale weather radars ever engineered. Students operate field projects to scan tornadoes, hurricanes, and snowstorms at close range and high resolution, resulting in groundbreaking studies that utilize unique data sets for analysis of extreme weather. With these radars, meteorologists and computer scientists are working to build storm-scale models that will enhance our ability to warn the nation of impending severe weather, resulting in greater lead times that will ultimately save lives and prevent injuries.